Riverside Theater is the perfect space for this adaptation of A Christmas Carol. It's warm, it's intimate, it's close up.
A Merry Christmas, Uncle! God save you!
I think audiences will be surprised at just how close up it is. Tim is completely engaging as a performer, and it's like being in Charles Dickens' drawing room and having him tell you this beautiful bedtime story of the Cratchits and Ebenezer Scrooge and all the other colorful characters of A Christmas Carol.
You will be haunted by three spirits.
I do identify quite a bit with Scrooge.
Cratchit!
So it's really a question of Marley coming back to tell Scrooge that I'm going to do this for you just so you don't go through what I'm going through, because Marley's obviously suffering and trying to atone for his sins while he was alive. And that's, gosh, wouldn't it be great if we all had that, if someone we knew came back and said, uh-oh, it's not what we thought. You better shape up now before it's too late. And no better time than Christmas, eh?
This might have lasted half a minute or a minute. Marley's face. Clear the way, lads, and let's have lots of room.
I think this play is going to have a tremendous emotional impact on its audience. This is just the play you need to get into the holiday spirit.
And to have the merriest time in all the world!
I guess what the moral of the story is about, it's never too late, that you can be shown the happiness in the world if you just look for it. And I find his redemption to be very moving.